day. Welcome back to Morning Show.
You're watching Point Media. I'm Shahana.
Me, Safa.
I'm bringing you update with today's headlines.
STC marked on candidate rostrum program in Majlis Mushmil School. It is indeed rightly said that leaders are not born, they are made.
Okay, so Safa, I had a question really. Why prefer Majlis as a topic for today's make? Can I have your voice?
Okay, well, the reason is that Majlis is always unique and totally interesting. They have extraordinary management, teachers and students, which actually makes a colorful Majlis.
Oh, amazing perspective. Let me tell you that every school were conducting elections. And what made you think that Majlis is one of the unique? And what had impressed you, what caught your eyes toward Majlis?
Okay, let me see briefly. Previous year also Majlis conducted a rostrum program. Actually, that was really eye-catching. The students way of presentation, way of talking, all of this were really attractive. According to me, the students from Majlis are really incomparable.
Okay, a really sparkling one. Again, I had getting confused that nothing but how do they marking their vote at behind? Is there any technologies or anything else?
Yes, of course, there's a technological machine, and actually it was invented by a former student from Majlis named Farsi. That was a proud moment in Majlis history.
Wow, great vision, creative thinking. From where they had kids such an extraordinary get away, what actually motivating them? Is there any idea with you?
Definitely their strong pillars are Shatra and the great teachers. They are the reason behind the high thinkings and creative imagination. So today candidate platform is going on Majlis, but they are actually fixed on September 3rd. So to know more about today's topic, we have two reporters from there. Suhail and Adnan, can you hear us? What's happening there?
Yes, Safa, I can hear. I am currently at Majlis English Middle School. The school parliament election is on September 3rd. In connection with that, the candidate platform was being held here today. Elections are held here every academic year. In the current pandemic situation, the Majlis school has decided to hold the election through online platform. Adnan will share more information with you from here.
Yes, Sohail, there are three candidates for school leaders as well as three deputy leaders also. Election and candidate platform are held here in every year. Every year there are a special guests are here. This year too we have a lot of guests are here. Suhail, here we have a small child.
Yeah, I think that she's a Majlis student.
Yeah, we can ask that child about Majlis.
Yeah, yeah.
Hi baby.
Hi.
How are you?
I'm fine.
What's your name?
I'm Shada Fatima.
Which class are you studying?
I'm studying for standard A.
Why do you come to school?
I love my school. I always remember it. So I came here. Yes. Why did you come to my school?
Today, Majlis election rostrum program going being held here. Can you tell something about Majlis election?
Oh, why not? Why I was in LKG, the election was conducted by using electronic voting machine through online platform.
How was your experience about that?
It was a great experience and I enjoyed very much.
Thank you very much, Shaza.
Welcome. With pleasure, guys.
Okay, we can go for our live rostrum program.
Yeah, of course.
Assalamu alaikum. Bismillah ar-Rahman ar-Rahim. Every election is determined by the people who show up. Positive leaders empower people to accomplish their goals. By the way, if your action inspires others to dream more, do more, become more, and learn more, then you are a great leader. Greetings of the day, I am Azhar Fatima from 10th Standard. Wow, such a spectacular day. Today, we are here for the relevant day in an academic year, the candidate rostrum. We are going to measure if the candidates are eligible for guide the Majlis, to lead the Majlis. So our former leaders are really awesome, they do colorful things for us. So, but this year it is a tough task for you because all our candidates are really awesome and they are very very excellent than everything. So, I know that you are not here to hear my words, you are eagerly waiting for your vibrant candidates. So, before that, I want to just remember you that why as much as conducting the election through this online platform, what is the need for it? Let me answer for all these questions. We are giving the ideas of democracy for the students from the grassroots level, and they would understand the value of the vote and the awareness of the vote. So, okay, well. I know that I am not going to bore you, so let me reveal the names of the candidate. I know that you are physically at home, but you are mentally at school. So you should show the spirit of Majlis by casting your vote for the mostly efficient one. So I would like to welcome our first candidate of this academic year, the vibrant, the excellent, the courageous, the awful candidate from 8th standard, Muhammad Amjad. Amjad, please.
Hi, greetings to everyone. I am Muhammad Amjad UK from class 8 and the school leader candidate of Majlis English Medium School. Here, I decided that I will be a good leader. If you elect me as your school leader, I will make the things as follows. First one, develop communication skill. And the second one, English club. I motivated all students to participate in English club. And the club activities will be conducted once in a month. And you chance to all students to exhibit their talents through our Majlis Radio and YouTube channel. And the third one, Maths Cube. Ordinarily, everyone studies Maths in order to write exam. But the Maths Cube brings the equation to do all the simple tricks, and then the Maths will be useful our life. And the fourth one, so many students are exposed. In this case, we can't. So I will conduct challenges like Rubik's Cube Challenge, Sudoku Challenge, etc. And the fifth one, I will ensure the safety of the students when our school is open. Parents will start classes to prevent our virus. Sixth one, our Marvel Club will be an energetic. So vote for me and vote for change. Vote for me and vote for teamwork. Vote for me and vote for diligence. And vote for me and vote for a performance. Vote for me and vote for computer. Thank you.
Thank you, Amjad. We realize that your words are sparkling through the audience. By hearing your voice, I think all Majlisians are going to vote for you. But wait, our glorious candidates are anxiously waiting for their chance. So let's go through them. Next, we have handsome, young and calm patient from 9th standard, Muhammad Rizwan. So Rizwan, please.
Hi, I'm Muhammad Rizwan from 9th standard. In this academic year, I'm participating in the school candidate pool. Here, I decide that I will be a good leader. If you elect me as your leader, I'm sure that I'll make the things as follows. Creating a homework help club. Organize perfect duties. Leadership quality. Equality for all. Be bright, vote for the right. Vote for me, my symbol is telephone.
Thank you, Rizwan. Mashallah, his pleasant voice and a blooming face tell me that he is going to guide the Majlis. He has the self-confidence to guide the Majlis. So I think Rizwan is going to take Majlis in his hands. But the rest candidates are possessed. So we can call the next candidate. Our proud, already we give him an awarded as a best servicer of school. Yes, he is always with us for all our events with his glad presence. So it is none other than Muad from 10th standard. So Muad, please.
Respected chair, honorable principal, guests, teachers, dignitaries, honor of the dice, and my beloved friends, and a warm good morning, mentor. It's me, Muad from 10th standard. Yeah. Leadership is an opportunity to serve. It is with the vision I aspire to be a leader. If selected, I would like to lead by example, not just in academic pursuits, but in all co-curricular activities as well. The focus of my talk this morning is about three R's. They are reach, respect, and relationship. Yeah, find of all, let me talk about reach. Most of us have potential, and many of us have not discovered what it is all about. One of my first priorities will be to create opportunities for everyone to display their skills and talent. We cannot do it on our own. We need the guidance and support and encouragement of our teachers. Yeah, the second thought I want to share with you is about respect. Why is this important? This is important because we live in word where mind, muscle and money power rules. Human rights are constantly being violated. Intolerance between communities is growing. It is in this context that respect for others should be taught and understood and appreciated in your classrooms. Yeah, the third thought is about relationship. What is the point in studying the same school and same bench and not knowing what your friends' difficulties in life are. We have become too selfish that we do not care for those who are hurting. So as your leader, one of my priorities will be to create healthy relationships. In classrooms, thus paving the foundation of friendship that will last their lifetime. Yeah, this is very important because today children are spending more and more time with gadgets, chatting, gaming and living in a virtual world. I wish that your students would spend more time in a face-to-face, interaction, joyful communication, thus cementing good relationship. So these are my thoughts. 1. Let us try to reach our full potential. 2. Let us create an atmosphere of respect. And 3. Let us also try to build lasting relationship. So I seek your cooperation, for nothing can be done by a leader alone. A leader is one who has vision and has the ability to share it. This I have done with all my heart. Now it is your turn to respond this vision. Let me assure you, my friends, we are not going to be defeated. We will certainly win, and the beauty of the victory will be that we shall win together and make our teachers and parents proud. So, my dear friends, when you cast your words, remember me and my vision. I have shared with you, do cast your precious words in my favor. As you all know, bike is the symbol of power. Bike is the symbol of power, energy and prosperity. I kindly request you to cast your valuable words for me. Remember, our symbol is bike. Reach, respect, relationship. This is my vision, my dream and my goal. I cannot do it my own strength, but in the strength God shall provide. I cannot do it alone, we shall do it together. Vote for me, vote for bike. Thank you, have a nice day.
Thank you. Wow, it is an awesome presentation. So really, I know that guys, you are a jealous situation because you are now excited by hearing our candidates' propaganda, because for whom we give vote. Yes, I am also in a such situation. We are helpless guys because these all are very, very brilliant. So this is a case of head boys. Let me go through the pretty, blooming, strong candidates of head girls. First, I would like to welcome a little lamb from the high school head girls, Aisha Rafa from 8th standard.
Greetings of the day. Myself, Aisha Rafa in 8th standard from Majlis English Medium School. I am also participating as a candidate in this academic year election of Majlis. If I am elected as your leader, I will do the following things. Development of the communication skill, negotiation about weekly topics, open to new ideas of the students, taking up from solutions. If I am elected as your leader, I will do the things which I had said no. So my symbol is bus. Don't take me as a leader, take me as a companion and vote for me. Thank you so much.
Thank you, Rafa. She shared us as more development ideas. So we are expecting from you that. She is young from the head girls, but she have the confidence to guide Majlis. She is a strong, vibrant candidate. So you can vote for Rafa and support her. Next, we have the beautiful and very vital candidate from 9th standard, Niyama.
Dear friends, I am Fatima Nema of class 9, studying in Majlis English Medium School, contesting as a post of a head girl. If I am elected as a head girl, I will be a responsible leader, student friendly, development in academic and co-scholastic areas, create new ideas. You are never old to set another goal or to dream a new dream. So please vote for me, vote for she.
Thank you, Niyama. Your whole words tell me that what you are going to do for us. So guys, don't forget her symbol, and I'm requesting you, please vote for Niyama. So next, the last but not least, our proud, the best and the most, who has a sports spirit, and she is also like a sports girl, like a lion in the ground. So we can welcome our proud Safa Yasmin from 10th standard.
Good morrow. I am Safa Yasmin from 10th standard, participating candidate post of your head girl in Majlis English Medium School. I am sure if you elect me, I can guide them. If I won, I will do as follows. Creation of opportunities. Many students are talented, but they have a fear to perform, so we'll have give motivation classes. Development is the main to all, so I'll get a developed Majlis. Maintain harmony, a peaceful Majlis. Update thinking. So remind, my symbol is trophy, yeah, it's for winners. And to make your vote count and thank you so much.
Thank you, sir, for your extremely bloom into my hard voting. So, guys, I know once more you and me kind of get confused for whom we give the vote. So, I know that we are in such a helpless situation because these all brilliant guys are very, very excellent. So, if anybody give me 6 votes, I will give this 6 words for this brilliance. So I know that this is the situation of all our Majalisians, but I just say this for the fun. Yeah, you want to, you cast your vote for most efficient from the best so it is a disclaimer for you. So next in front of us is the most relevant event in this program, the question hour. Yes, we are going to measure the candidates if they are eligible for lead our Majlis. So once more I am saying that please cast your vote for the best from the best. Okay, we can go through the question hour. So this is the most relevant event in this program. We are going to the question hour. We are going to measure our candidates if they are eligible. So if anybody is willing for question hour awesome leaders.
Wow, their performance was really amazing.
Yeah, Majalisians is always unique. Excuse me, Naja, can you also ask some questions? My question is to Rizwan. In your propaganda, you mentioned about leadership quality. Really, what are the qualities required for a leader?
Of course, with great pleasure. Yes, this question for Rizwan. So Rizwan, what you have to do, tell about it?
Thank you, sir. This is nice question. First one, empower teachers and cultivate leadership skills. And second one, they are passionate about their works. And third one, they are high expectation for success of their pupils.
Sir, are you happy with this answer? I think yes.
Yeah, of course. It's a brilliant answer.
Excuse me, Naja. My question is to Safa. In your propaganda, you mentioned about development. What and all development will you implement?
Safa, please.
Sir, I loved it. I can probably say that Majlis is already developed. But before that, some more development is essential. I will develop by English communication and updating it. So we'll have a well-developed Majlis. Maybe it's upon our thinkings or according to our situations. Thank you.
Sir, are you satisfied with the answer?
Yes, of course.
So today we are blessed with some eminent personalities. So our chief guest, Prince Abraham Sir, the DYSP of EDT.
Majlis School le bahumanraya adhyapakare, പ്രിയപ്പെട്ട വിദ്യാർത്ഥി വിദ്യാർത്ഥിനികളെ, രക്ഷിതാക്കളെ, ഈ സ്കൂളിൻ്റെ സ്കൂൾ പാർലമെൻറ്റ് തെരഞ്ഞെടുപ്പുമായി ബന്ധപ്പെട്ട ഒരു ഓൺലൈൻ പ്രോഗ്രാമിലാണ് നമ്മളിപ്പോൾ സംബന്ധിച്ചുകൊണ്ടിരിക്കുന്നത്. സന്തോഷമുണ്ട്. കാരണം മറ്റൊന്നുമല്ല, ഇതുവഴി ലോകത്തിലെ ഏറ്റവും വലിയ ജനാധിപത്യ രാജ്യത്തെ മനസ്സിലാക്കാൻ നമുക്ക് അവസരം ലഭിക്കണം. അതിൻ്റെ സവിശേഷതകൾ എന്തൊക്കെയാണ് എന്ന് തിരിച്ചറിയണം. അതിൻ്റെ ചരിത്രത്തിലേക്ക് പോകണം. ചരിത്രം എന്ന് പറയുന്നത് ഇന്ത്യയിലെ ജനങ്ങളുടെ ചരിത്രമാണ്, വിവിധ സംസ്കാരങ്ങളുടെ ചരിത്രമാണ്, അത് ഉരുത്തിരിഞ്ഞ് വന്നതിൻ്റെ ചരിത്രമാണ്. ഇത് വായിക്കാനും പഠിക്കാനുമുള്ള അവസരം ആയിട്ട് ഈ സാഹചര്യത്തെ മാറ്റിയെടുക്കുകയാണ് എങ്കിൽ അത് കൂടുതൽ ഉത്കൃഷ്ടമാകും എന്നാണ് എനിക്ക് തോന്നുന്നത്. നമ്മുടെ ഭരണഘടന, നമ്മുടെ രാജ്യത്ത് നിലവിലിരിക്കുന്ന നിയമങ്ങൾ, ഇതൊക്കെ അനുസരിക്കാൻ നമ്മൾ ബാധ്യസ്ഥരാണ്. നമ്മുടെ അവകാശങ്ങളെക്കുറിച്ച് എപ്പോഴും സംസാരിക്കുകയും അതിനുവേണ്ടി പോരാടുകയും ചെയ്യുന്നവരാണ്. ഒപ്പം തന്നെ നമുക്ക് വലിയ കടമകളുണ്ട്. സാമൂഹ്യ പ്രതിബദ്ധത നമുക്കുണ്ട്. സഹജീവി സ്നേഹം നമ്മൾ പുലർത്തേണ്ടതുണ്ട്. എങ്കിൽ മാത്രമേ ഒരു സമൂഹമായി ഈ വളരാനും ഒപ്പം തന്നെ മഹത്തായ ജനാധിപത്യത്തെ നിലനിർത്താനും നമുക്ക് സാധിക്കുകയുള്ളൂ. എതിർ ശബ്ദങ്ങൾ വേണം. എന്ത് തെറ്റ് ആണോ കാണുന്നത് അത് വിളിച്ചു പറയാനുള്ള ആർജവും നമുക്കുണ്ടാകുമ്പോഴേ ജനാധിപത്യം കൂടുതൽ കൂടുതൽ തെളിമയുള്ളതായി മാറുകയുള്ളൂ. അതിനുള്ള ഒരു ശ്രമം നിങ്ങളുടെ ഭാഗത്തു നിന്ന് ഉണ്ടാവണം. ഒപ്പം തന്നെ നമ്മളുടെ സമൂഹത്തിൽ എന്തൊക്കെയാണ് നടക്കുന്നത്, അതിനെ എങ്ങനെ നമുക്ക് കൂടുതൽ കൂടുതൽ ഭംഗിയുള്ളതാക്കാം, മറ്റുള്ളവരെ എങ്ങനെ നമുക്ക് സഹായിക്കാം, അപ്പോൾ നമ്മുടെ ഉള്ളിൽ ഈ സ്നേഹമുള്ളവരായിരിക്കണം, മറ്റുള്ളവരെ കരുതുന്നവരായിരിക്കണം നമ്മൾ. അങ്ങനെ നല്ലൊരു പൗരനായി വളരാനുള്ള, ജീവിക്കാനുള്ള ഒരു ബോധം ഉണ്ടാക്കുന്ന ഒന്നായിട്ട് ഈ തിരഞ്ഞെടുപ്പ് മാറുമ്പോഴാണ് അത് കൂടുതൽ ശോഭയുള്ളതായി മാറുന്നത്. ഈ തിരഞ്ഞെടുപ്പിൽ ജയിക്കുന്നവരുണ്ടാവാം, പരാജയപ്പെടുന്നവരുണ്ടാവാം. പരാജയപ്പെടുന്നവൻ്റെ ശബ്ദവും കൂടി ഉൾക്കൊള്ളുന്നതായിരിക്കണം ജയിക്കുന്നയാളുടേത് എന്ന് പറയാൻ ആഗ്രഹിക്കുന്നു. ഈ പരിപാടിയിൽ വിളിച്ചതിനുള്ള സന്തോഷം അറിയിക്കുന്നു. എല്ലാവർക്കും എല്ലാവിധ ആശംസകളും നേരുന്നു. നന്ദി, നമസ്കാരം.
Thank you, sir. So today we have the panel of guests. So they are silently watching our program. They are going to test our brilliant candidates. So first, Naushad Mupan, Assistant Sub Inspector of Police, Airport Police Station, Mattanur.
Dear candidates, I am Naushad Mupan, Assistant Sub Inspector of Police, Airport Police Station, Mattanur. My question is to Muad. Muad, okay? What promise do you give to voter when you are speaking to them?
Oh, the question is for Muad. Muad, what you have to tell about it?
Thank you, sir. I like that question. I already mentioned that in my propaganda, highlights are exceptional leadership, students' welfare, development, equality for all. This promise for the voters.
Next, Mr. Bashir, Senior Civil Police Officer, Murathana Police Station. So please.
I am Bashir Dakandi, Senior Civil Police Officer, Murathana Police Station. Today is a special day for Majlis Engagement School. As we all know, today is the face-to-face program of the candidates, those who are participating, contesting in the forthcoming election of school parliament of Majlis English Medium School. As you all know, an election is a formal group of decision-making process by which a population elects an individual or individuals to hold public office. Just like that, school parliament also, certain students stand as a candidate as a representative of their views and improvement of school. Those who are standing in front of me are the candidates of forthcoming election. One is Niyama. Her slogan is, her propaganda is that, let's make better world. Now I going to ask a question to Niyama. What is the problem of today's world and how you are going to make a better world tomorrow? Okay, are you understood my question? Okay.
Niyama, are you ready for answer it?
Yeah, thank you for this relevant question. Actually, there is no problem for today, but the comfortability that we are feeling today is a gift given from our ancestors. So, for our next generation, we should also make something interesting. So, work today bravely for a better tomorrow.
Okay, guys, they are really confident to see answers. So next, Mr. Rais P, Founder and Director of Science Center, Mattanur.
Hello, I'm very happy to see you. All of you are candidate for representing various posts, I think. Well, my question is to Rafa, school head girl candidate, I think. Rafa, you started your propaganda that you will be focused on the improvement of communication skill. I think you have a plan of action that. Could you please brief it?
Okay, Rafa. Okay, this question is for Rafa. Please answer for it.
Thank you, sir. Such a worthy question. According to me, I decide to develop the communication skill by contacting virtual platforms for the students and make them to speak. So this will help them to develop the language and both the communication skill. And I will give chances for every students and this will be contacted on every week twice. Thank you.
So next, Latif Nalangeri, Motivational Trainer, Career Expert and Counselor.
A leader is always from the group of followers. In the COVID era, how do you manage them without their physical presence?
Thank you, sir. This question is for all our candidates. So, who is going to answer this question?
I know that you are all are clever and you have the ability to answer for this question. So who?
Can I?
Oh, yes, Amchad. Yes, you can.
Thank you, sir, for your question. For this situation, this question is worthy. So, if you know that there is a limitation because this is pandemic time. Humans are those who have to adjust according to situation. So, nothing is impossible. I will rise them at any cost. Thank you.
So, our question hour is over. So, next, we are winding up our program. So, once more, I reminding you guys that please vote for the best from out of this best. So, we can see the correct picture of Head Boys and Head Girls day after tomorrow. Until then, take care. And now it is a suspense on air who is. So take care, bye bye. Thank you. Heads off, it's me, Neja. Jai Hind.
Wow, a really good surprise.
I already told you, Manish is always unique, no you realized or not.
Yeah, I have yet to realize. And okay, anyway. Coming to the end of the day, on behalf of our show, we are extremely glad with your hard work and success.
Furthermore, I appreciate your sparkle, Jeevan. I wish you all your happiness, success and peace.
Stay safe, stay connected.
Thank you. Goodbye.